Are you looking for the best commercial smokers? In this video, we will look at some of the 3 best commercial smokers on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description. So make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. Starting at number 1. Weber Smoky Mountain Cooker. In 3rd position on our list of the best commercial smokers on the market is the Weber Smoky Mountain Cooker 22-inch smoker, and this is a different kettle of fish when compared to the top 2 smokers on this list. This is made by Weber, who is a very well thought of manufacturer, and very well established, so there should be no issues here with customer service if the need arises. What you're looking at here is more of a bullet smoker, and we're really pushing the boundaries of commercial grade definitions when we call the Weber Smoky Mountain Cooker 22-inch smoker a commercial unit. You only get 2 racks here and you're limited not so much by the size of this unit, which is 22 inches and respectable in that sense, but more by the shape of the smoker. Yeah, you'll be able to fit a couple of big hunks of meat in there, but not to the same degree as with a rectangular unit. It's basically limited for capacity. The smoker is fully enameled, which will make it last well in the elements and also with regard to high temperatures and the grease, wear and tear of smoking activity. It's a handy unit that is relatively portable at only 68 pounds of weight, but it won't suit all, and it's a good option mainly if you don't want or need to smoke massive volumes of food all at once. Nicely built and finished. Good vents. Portable and small footprint. Small capacity. Only 2 racks. At number 2. Masterbuilt 200753151 Front Controller Smoker. Next up is the Masterbuilt 200753151 Front Controller Smoker. This will appeal to a certain type of smoker, and to a certain type of yard. This smoker looks more like a well-fashioned kitchen appliance than a backyard smoker, but that won't put a lot of people off this unit, because it does have some great, if not traditional features. The first thing you notice is what they're calling the viewing window here, but in reality makes up most of the main door and gives a really good view of what's going on inside. This is a smoker that isn't made to be tampered with too much during the smoking process, and they've made the Masterbuilt 200753151 Front Controller Smoker with a facility for loading the wood chips without needing to open up the door, which is a great idea and will make it far more efficient and achieve more even temperatures and smoking. This smoker also has digital controls, which suggests that it'll be far easier to make small adjustments to the temperature than it would be with a lot of the analog units. This is a great unit for people that find it difficult to accurately read dials. All in all, this is a nice unit. It's well insulated, weighs 73 pounds, and it'll do a job. It has a decent capacity. Bear in mind that the main heat source is an electric element, so it needs power. Add chips without opening. Modern look. Handy glass door. Good capacity. Needs power. Not a traditional look. At number 3. Charbroil 30-inch Deluxe Black Digital Electric Smoker. Last, but certainly not least in some ways, is the Charbroil 30 Deluxe Black Digital Electric Smoker, and this is the budget pick on our list of the 5 best commercial grade smokers out there. This certainly looks the part of a more traditional smoker, and a lot of people will be considering this unit. I'm going to start by saying something about the Charbroil 30 Deluxe Black Digital Electric Smoker, which does need to be said, but certainly shouldn't be viewed as a condemnation of this commercial grade smoker at all. There are issues with the temperature control on this unit, and that's been well documented in reviews. The manufacturer has been very responsive and supportive over the issue, and it's not the most major problem that a smoker could have. It is something to be aware of. The thing to consider with this unit, with regard to the temperature issues, and all of its other features, is that it is ridiculously cheap to buy. This thing costs less than the Castor set cost for one of the other smokers on this list, so it's a case of being realistic about what you're getting, and this is a great buy for someone on a tight budget who wants to get smoking. You get an electric smoker here, with 4 racks and a nice removable food thermometer. This smoker is what it is. Good value. Very budget friendly. Handy viewing window. Looks traditional. Heat control issues. Not massive capacity.